Yes, Mr. President, and I thank my colleague, Senator Mazioz, for the work he's done and the leadership he's shown on this extremely important issue. Solar power, like wind power, like all renewable fuels, that's the future. That is the future, and we've got to get involved and we've got to stay involved. The state is moving in the right direction. This source of power has many, many opportunities that are yet untapped. You can put them all over the place. You can put them on roofs. You can put them over parking fields as solar arrays. You can heat your pool with it. You can heat, you know, it's just hot water heating in your own home. Pick a use. This stuff can augment it or replace the current burning of fossil fuels. The less use of fossil fuels we have, the cleaner our air, the more independent we are as a nation, more free of our quote-unquote friends in the Middle East. We need this form of energy. We need to move ahead with it. We need to bring it here to New York. We need to develop it. We need to manufacture the solar panels, which are now very easy to install and very cheap to get. This is the future, and we ought to be on board. And I thank again Senator Mazioz for his leadership in this very good field.
Senator Marcellino, to be recorded in the affirmative.